I tell you, I wish it had never happened.
Did you see the plane crash?
Well, my boy here, he's seen more than me.
Tell me, son, when the plane went down, was the engine running?
Yes, sir. It was real loud.
What happened to the wreckage?
Well, folks carted off a whole lot of it that first day. They looked it over real careful, but I guess they're through with it now.
I'd like to see it.
Boy, I'll show you.
All right, thanks.
It's in the FAA report. Is it true?
No. Oh, sorry. Woody, you know, he drank more than good for him, but not Pete. Pete never, when he was flying.
No, sir.
You sure? No souvenirs, anything
else? Oh, I got enough souvenirs.
Who want to pick up? You know who that man is, son? That's Woody Long's brother. That's very important. Are you sure there's nothing else?
Make a dress out of it or something. Yes, sir. I was the first one there.
It fits.
So it fits. Come on.
I don't know. But we found the right victim. Now we'll let him tell us who the murderer is.